shit. You know how that sound. I got my music bumping in the background. Shit. You know how that sound. I got my music bumping in the background.
Background music.
Rhymes that never got to shine within the lines. The time considered hot, I couldn't see the signs. My mind was in the pot. I smoked away the best damn days that I got. Maybe I should've bigged or should've popped. It would've popped by now. My fifth album would've dropped. I could've just dwelled on what I could've got. Could've taken the L and then failed to see the world. I would've rocked. I've been to your neck of the hood and block, expecting it shouldn't stop till I rest in a wooden box. Since the cradle in wooden blocks, when I built thoughts, heads got salty like Play-Doh and booger snots. Put the pain in my book of thoughts and blast them niggas who spit ass like thongs or hooker shorts. Ain't no song I took a short, but lately I focus on all the maybes, it's wrong. I shook it all. Plus I got triggers. I was locally known but never got bigger until I got rid of that little something that don't just quite fit. Like from them overseas workers, how much does Nike get? Learn not to care what I wear long as the mic fits. And if you feel, wave a hand in the air like this. Like this.